Erik Ten Hag wants Manchester United to make Marcel Sabitzer's move from Bayern Munich permanent in the summer, reported by 90 Minutes.